here, you annoying little bastards. One of you. Feels like there's a lot of shades around lately. Maybe I should check in on Yona's village.
Here.
I think that's my line, buddy.
For the save.
Shades have been on the rise around here lately. Now go home.
Oh, believe me, I want to. Thing is, I've got a job to take care of. See, we haven't been able to get in touch with anyone in the Forest of Myth. Somebody's got to go over there and make sure they're all right.
And that someone is you. You will make it 10 feet before some shade mauls your ass. I'll go.
What? Really? Oh, man. Thanks a million. Oh, wait. You should take these. I'll wait for you around here.
Seems fine. I'll just freak everybody out if I go in there anyway. Hey, anybody home? Shit. What are those things doing here? Wait, did they kill the villagers? Come on, more? They just keep on coming. Why would robots be coming out of a place like that?
Robots suddenly emerged from the divine tree.
What's going on here? What's a place like this doing inside a tree?
Welcome to the Sea of Humanity.
Welcome to the Cemetery of Sin and Punishment.
The hell?
You are a replicant.
A manufactured existence.
Who are you? Show yourselves!
Remain calm.
Do not be hasty.
Soon we shall meet.
Creepy little freaks. I don't understand a damn thing you're saying.
Observations of you have been recorded as well.
Faces already.
Do not be hasty. Soon we shall meet.
Soon we shall meet.
Fight.
hell are you saying?
We are the administrators.
The administrators of this forest.
What the sweet crap is up with these freaks? Things me? You're gonna be real fucking disappointed.
Your comprehension is unnecessary.
After all you care for is killing. Is this not so?
These other me's are brittle as hell. I ought to be insulted.
It matters not how many copies you destroy.
They will simply disperse and immediately reconstruct themselves.
There is still much fun to be had.
We have finally come to the end.
God damn, you're annoying! I'm gonna tear these freaks apart, eat the pieces, and shit them into a trash can! Fucking hell. You little fuckers.
okay?
Emil?
You betcha! Anyhow... It's good to see you safe!
Yeah.
I sense tremendous power in that magic circle. I think it's acting as an energy source. If we can destroy it, all the other kinase should disappear too.
Got it.
I'll take care of the magic circle. You focus on kicking some kinase butt. The other kinase butts. Not your kinase butt. You, the real kinase.
Yeah, I get it, Emil. Just focus.
Number 7. A magical weapon forged by humans.
Who is that? What are those voices?
Just a couple of little fucks. Used to fight with us. My memory is...
Unusual phenomenal fluctuation observed.
Cellular signature detected in replicant kinase.
Fascinating.
Terribly fascinating.
A doorway?
Beyond here lies that which was lost.
The final hope for you to reclaim.